Greetings, fellow Fright Fiends. It's your buddy Boogeyman Ben here for a new episode of Boogeyman Ben's Horror Zone. And today's video is a little bit different. I got a package in the mail, and this is something that I talked about in the Camp Crystal Lake accessory set video, where I got that set, but I said I needed to get another Part 6 Jason in order to do the setup with the rock and the chain for the underwater scene from Friday the 13th Part 6. Finally got my other Jason. I got it really inexpensively on eBay. It was under, I think it was about $30 with shipping and everything, which wasn't too bad because I saw some people selling it for about $40 to $50. So got a really good deal, but I've already showcased this figure before when I got it for Christmas, but I've never taken him out of the box and showcased him. And I know it's a figure that's been out for at least 3 years now. So what I just thought I'd do is just showcase it and do the setup. So I'll show him what he looks like and then where I'm going to place him on Friday the 13th shelf over there. So I was very happy to get this. It came very quickly. New, never been opened. Put that down there. So of course it is the ultimate Jason Friday the 13th Part 6. There. Shows him what he comes with. Quite a few accessories, but yeah, I'm really happy I got this because I'm sure these things are going to become harder to find. I've never seen these in stores. But yeah, I'm going to open him up and showcase him, and then I'm going to put him with the Part 6 set that I have over here. So it's this set right here with the rock and chain, and I'm going to set him up. So please stay tuned. Thank you. So I want to thank everyone for taking the time to watch this video. Let me know what you guys think in the comments section below. Like I said, I try to show the whole setup of, you know, putting the figure with the chain around the neck, how you do it. It's real simple. It's fantastic. I think it looks great. This NECA has really blown me away with this set. I feel like I'm a little kid again with this stuff here. This Friday the 13th table looks so much more awesome now with these pieces from the Camp Crystal Lake accessory set. And now that I have the Part 6 Jason, it just makes it even more awesome. So couldn't be happier. Thanks so much for watching, and I will talk to you guys later. Take it easy. Stay scared as always.